Good morning, Lieutenant. The Xenophon has just entered an occluded orbit above Edenwell, third planet in the Canopus system. I carry with me a warrant for the arrest of Colonel Holland. After my testimony before the Terran Security Council, the Council has voted unanimously to bring Holland in for questioning. As the Colonel has not responded to any communique in the last week, we must surmise that he is aware of our plans. In addition to this, a jamming satellite is interfering with our sensor array. TAC Recon are unable to create an image of the mission sector. The only image of the mission sector we have was taken shortly after the base was constructed. Our strategic objectives are as follows. We will touch down in the northeastern airstrip and proceed directly to Holland's base. There's an MI garrison stationed here. Unless they grant us free passage, we must assume that they are in league with Holland. If they try to stop us, you are authorized to use lethal force. Those pillbox structures are special arachnid containment units. If we do not find Holland in his base, then he will no doubt be skulking in one of those pens. Our orders are clear. We are to arrest Holland. We must be cautious, though. Holland is a powerful psychic and will no doubt try to resist arrest. I will rely on your team to watch my back at all times. As for the brain bug, it must be destroyed. Proceed now to assemble your strike force.
Your malfunction. I'm a senior investigator with this group.
Failure to comply with this order will invite immediate retaliation.
Major, listen to me. I have here a warrant for the arrest and extradition of Colonel Holland. It is signed by the Sky Marshal herself. You're ordered to assist us in helping us
If you proceed any further...
Lieutenant, it appears that Holland has some form of psychic control over the garrison here. Proceed with caution and take no prisoners.
Sir? Jump to it!
Good morning, Lieutenant. The Xenophon is just...
Drop their weapons and surrender themselves. failure to comply. Failure to comply.
Major, what is your malfunction? I'm a senior investigator with this group.
Failure to comply with this order will invite immediate retaliation.
Major, listen to me. I have here a warrant for the arrest and extradition of Colonel Holland. It is signed by the Sky Marshal herself. You're ordered to assist us in helping us, but...
If you proceed any further...
Lieutenant, it appears that Holland has some form of psychic control over the garrison here. Proceed with caution and take no prisoners.
At once.
Forgive us, Major. We were forced to attack you. Holland, and the Brain, they planned you. They planned.
Rest in peace, soldier.
Bishop, I was wondering when you would arrive. Did you think I was unaware of your schemes against me? You have such a simple mind. I am able to sense your thoughts even as you have them.
Then you would know what I'm thinking now.
Yes. And I am no longer biologically capable of complying with your wishes. The Brain is helping me evolve into a higher form. Soon I shall be one with the Hive Minds. I shall bring the war to an end and lead our species into union with the Arachnids. You should be honored. You will be the first to witness my transformation. There will be...
God!
Colonel Edward Holland, you are hereby charged under Article 015 of the Terran Military Code. You are ordered to place yourself in my custody in preparation for your trial in Geneva. Will you comply?
Then you leave me with no other option. Farewell, Major. We shall not meet again.
Thank you. Okay, people, fall in.
It is imperative that we rescue those scientists, Lieutenant. These are the only witnesses we have to Holland's betrayal. We must try to save at least one of those people. Good work, Lieutenant. I'm glad we were able to save someone. With witnesses, my case against Holland will be watertight. We must make sure that they survive to see their day in court. Ensign, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Major. I have a retrieval boat en route. It should be there any moment.
Okay, you apes, fall in. Yes. Jump to it. Yes. Yes. Bughole sighted. jump to it.
Yes? Bughole sighted! Hole sighted. Sir?
Sir!
Sir? Okay, people, fall in. Thank you.
sir.
Sir! Fire in the hole!
Sir?
bunghole sighted. You apes, fall in. Bunghole sighted.
Sir?
Fire in the hole!
Sir?
I'm there.
At once.
Sir. 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 Bunghole sighted. Sir. Fire in the hole. Sir. Okay, you apes, fall in. Okay, you apes, fall in. Sir! I'm there.
Thank you.
Holland is moving south. Attack Recon has located a dropship at the southern airstrip. You must attempt to apprehend him before he takes off. We have orbital countermeasures on standby. Ichikawa out.
Okay, people, fall in.
On the bounce, sir.
played you like a puppet. I've led you to this place where you will die.
Spare me your delusions, Colonel. The game is over for you and your pet. Surrender now, Holland. This is your last opportunity to redeem yourself.
Have you ever watched a spider in its web, Bishop? They wait for their prey to come to them, and then consume it at their leisure. They only make their move at the last possible moment.
Ah! Lieutenant! Kill them! Ah! Before they kill us all!
Yeah.
Your order? Your order? Your order?
Yes. Okay, UA, fall in.
Your order?
Lieutenant, I will take complete responsibility for what has happened here today. It was regrettable but necessary. I think that Holland has received his just desserts, but I doubt whether Terran citizens will be ready for the truth of what has just happened. Regardless of the official verdict, you have my most sincere thanks, and I promise you that neither yourself nor your troopers will be troubled by any repercussions. Please contact the Xenophon and get us some transport. Our job is definitely done here.
I copy you, Lieutenant. Your retrieval boat has been dispatched. ETA,
okay,
20
UA,
seconds.
Fall in!
Lieutenant, I've already informed the Terran Security Council of the tragic death of Colonel Holland. His selfless sacrifice in the fight against the brain bug will be an inspiration for all Terran citizens. While it chokes me to praise a traitor, I can only reinforce the sentiments of the Terran Council. People are not ready to confront the reality of Holland's treachery. All Terrans must unite in common cause against the bugs, rather than allow the truth of Holland's betrayal to tear us apart. I wish you and your team well in the future, Lieutenant. Let us both pray that the war will be over soon. The Xenophon will arrive at Fleet Battle Station Ticonderoga in 30 days. Your platoon will then rejoin your company on board TFT Audie Murphy. Farewell.